Well, ladies, gents, and fellow digital assassins, we are back with Ghost of Tsushima and about to kill some Mongols. So, let's get at it.
Muriko won't make amends for your crimes, Tomoe.
They forced me to teach your way of the bow.
Did they force you to kill your own people at Fort Nagayama?
They were being tortured. I offered a quick, painless death.
And the Mongols spared me.
I won't apologize for surviving.
Mongol patrol.
I've got them.
The best route to the coast.
If they see us headed for Umugi Cove, Tomoe's archers could be alerted.
Agreed. We should stay off the roads.
Cut through this field.
How did you find my camp in Akashima?
Your people attacked me. We tracked them.
I told them to avoid you two. I had plans for a dozen more camps.
I'm glad they ignored your orders.
I lost control. By the time we set up in Kashi, I wasn't in charge.
More ahead.
A lot more.
Take them. Sensei Ishikawa.
The trees at the end of the field. You can rest there.
Where?
Tomoe, you said you lost control of the Mongols in Kushi, but a woman saw you there with them.
A woman you burned alive.
That was not my doing.
Not with your bow, but you trained her killers.
Most of the time, I convinced them to spare lives, not take them.
Okay, where are we going, peoples?
Over here! Get down!
The Mongols are out in force.
They're hunting me. I thought I lost them.
Didn't think to mention that earlier.
I'm mentioning it now.
Wait here until nightfall. We can use the darkness to our advantage.
Will they attack the cove before then?
No. They'll position archers. Make sure no one gets out. Plan their slaughter.
Get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Sun's down. Ready?
Tomoe, you're in front. The sensei and I will follow.
So you can stab me in the back?
If the Mongols spot you first, we get out of sight and drop them. Let's go.
Stay close.
Don't let her out of your sight, Sakai.
I can hear you, sensei.
Good. Mongol lookouts ahead.
Jing, you take one. I'll take the other.
On the way. Hide yourselves.
Khan Yagat Homodik Bosnik Metakuyam.
Tagoro, not dead. Osotan, Endesonor Serem Steba,
can get all six of them real quick.
On your mark, Sakai.
Don't miss, Sensei. One arrow, one death. You took that last one with the circling falcon shot, Sensei.
You saw that. You change your form, too.
I shift the right hand down. So in... Nobody said this would be easy.
We get in a fight here. Your archers will be alerted. Start the attack before we reach the cove.
We can't risk it. What do you think, Sakai?
Follow my lead. Don't fall behind.
We just have to go over here.
My archers.
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels in their carts? I'll circle behind. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. If you stay back in the tree line...
I might miss. I need to get close. Let me undo the damage I've done.
Go.
You trust her?
I trust her desire for revenge. So that's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, Sensei.
I know. Get ready. Now!
Not bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols try to retreat that way...
Maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
She's going to get off the island.
She's getting away from you.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way!
She just let her go, dude.
Don't worry, played us for fools.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to a way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop her.
What are you gonna do to her? She just doesn't like you anymore. She doesn't want to be your student. And you're like chasing her down. It's kind of weird. Why?
Wait.
Sensei Ishikawa, we have judged each other harshly, but the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching and for the chance to fight by your side a final time. I have been your student. I would have become your daughter.
Aww.
But the way of the bow is behind me now. What lies ahead? I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over.
Maybe that's she'll reach Kyoto sad. After all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish, a home to rebuild.
I have no more lessons to give in this life, except one. Promise me you won't repeat my mistakes.
I promise.
He's doing that, buddy.
Lord Shimura raised you well.
Thank you, sir. Got something back there, and it was this outfit. I forgot to pick it up over there on Iki Island. You gotta get it in Fort Sakai. I'm letting this bird distract me because it looks cold. Oh, and there's a hot dog stew. Yeah, we got some bandit armor, raider armor.
The thing I'm missing is a strong drink, a bowl of miso, some sleep,
a woman.
Calm down, son, calm down. And we're gonna just finish this all the fighting and get off on this island. And then we'll go kill the tribe. And then we'll get like all the banners and shit afterwards and stuff. Sorry. I was in the Navy, so I cussed like a sailor. The fox. I hear him. There he is. Where are you going, dude? I sound stuffy and my wife is sick and I don't think she's getting me sick. Dirty mongrel. Oh, definitely more shrines needed. Oh, let's go.
What's he waiting for?
God can kill people, but you can't kill a deer to feed yourselves, huh?
You don't have to do this.
Who?
Quickly, Tugger.
Step on him, Kage, make sure he's done. Somebody tell her. Yup. Cute, but you can't beat. I won this sword. This is like my sword. And then it's inconspicuous. You don't think it's a sword. You think it's a walking stick. Like, look at this old guy. He's a walking stick. I've been told I need to play Red Dead Redemption because of my love of horses. But then I've been told, don't do it because they die. So we're gonna see. It sounds like a cool game. Wait, where is this damn thing, man? The lighthouse, okay. Heel. Nobody's here? Even better. Okay, those are done. And then let's come down into the mill. He's over there. Oh geez. Louise. What the hell? Oh, you can't fast travel when you're in combat. Oh shit, that didn't work. Are they just lost? I think they're lost. Okay. Can we hit them from here? No, yes. Okay. Hmm. pretty good.
Oi! Unok ik chaharta! It's any of che!
Never know. I love trying to be as sneaky as possible. Where is he? Okay. Can I use the watches? And blow up these ships? Oh, are you crapping me? Okay. It would have been funner if it did affect their ships, but that's okay. It's fun as it is. It is fun enough. I mean, damn near perfect game. It's like I've only been playing this one right now because I'm trying to do a bunch of other studying and masters and crap, so I don't have that much time. And I work in networking, and I'm married. Oh, what's up, guys? So I decided to play this instead of that. Even though I love Star Wars, I mean, what's that? You want some of this? Yes, he does. Look at you. Get some. I like him. He wasn't scared. Good for you.
Hurry!
Hold still. there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
Right. Hi guys, sorry. I had you go running your head into people again. I apologize. You're so good at it. Oh shit. This is somebody's territory? I don't see anybody. Some lady. What's going on here, people? Hi.
My lord, something very strange is going on in Sago Mill.
Mongols?
I don't know. Everyone walks around as though they're living in the Thousand Hells, but they say nothing is wrong.
Sounds as though something is very wrong. I'll look into it.
Wish I could do something.
Nice. Where are the Mongols? That looks very big. That's one of those places. We're not going there. Okay, they're going to be in control of that village for a little bit. We gotta go.
That's my Kage.
Yeah, this takes a while. Get close. closer together.
Quickly, cover.
I like my cake barbecue. That easy to get your men through. This guy had to sign with the Mongols. Oh, piggy. Let's get some barbecue pork.
Hold still.
Free at last.
Find somewhere safe.
Be
careful.
It's not much, but please take it.
Will do. Look at those pigs.
Final defense. The mind recalls the teachings. Looking to the end.
Oh, that was good. Rapid little pick. Very fitting, too. Anything else? Let's go see those things are still there. Then. You boy! They are all together. Get him! Yeah! That'd be neat, actually. You could kind of, you know, go in by these people, like just hit a button and it would do a little quick burial. That was the pig we were in, though. Things are everywhere up here. Oh.
Yeah.
boy, Kage. Singing cricket.
Quickly, Kage.
There we go. Hey Siri. What time do the Longhorns play tomorrow? Oh, it's Saturday? 1:30, shit! My kid's game is at 1. I have to watch on the phone. They really do hide in the bushes like that, though. That's just scary. Can you imagine trying to climb this? With all the ice? I don't know why I just jumped down here.
Yeah.
good horse, Kage.
Okay. Not that way for it, Kaya.
Let's go, Kage.
Right. Oh, is there one of those? Yeah, there's a foxhole.
Hup.
Heyo!
All right, buddy, let's go left.
My life, my lord.
Be careful up there.
My
I'd
pleasure.
Be honored if you had this.
Thank you. Are you having some food? Kage's over
here.
How do you eat when you can when you're on the move in a war? It's like they're just hanging out until I get there, and it's like, okay, now attack them.
Let's go.
Sorry, guys. I'm just gonna go scratch this way.
Faster, hurry.
Get off this nasty thing. I'm sure it's fine. It's just not target. come on, Fox. Where'd you go? Damn it. We were close. Is that it? That's what I thought it was. Everywhere. Watch out, boys. Push! You want a dog show me? How about that? Oh, you were gonna go first on my horse.
Stay safe.
Take
That's
this.
Nice, no.
It's all I have.
It's okay, I'll take it. Anything for the cause is appreciated.
Heal!
I get to kill my bears.
Let's go, Kug.
Damn fuck. He's always got to go the most convoluted way to get there.
Boy. Faster, quicker.
Wait, now, where's this guy going?
My lord!
Let me help you.
Too late. Help my family. We've been poisoned.
Poisoned? Where is your family?
Cabin up the hill, by the cliffs.
Man, they're all over this poison now.
Gone. Need to find that cabin. Save his family if I can.
Cabin up the hill.
This must be that man's family. Open the door. My name is Jin Sakai.
The ghost! You poisoned us. Isn't that enough?
I did no such thing.
We heard what you did at the castle. How you killed all those people.
They were Mongols. I would never
harm you. Wherever you go, death follows. We'll never let you in.
You'll die without medicine and food. I'll bring it. Should be a camp up the mountain. Might have what they need. Good. Food will give those people strength.
They need more than that, right?
No one here. Maybe not hunting. Medicine should stop the poison. Get all this back to the cabin.
Saw a bad little camp set up.
Here!
Smoke.
Marche là, Diago!
help you.
No one can help me now. I'm sorry.
What about the others?
They're all dead.
The great thing about having it kids around Halloween.
It was the Mongols.
Candy.
And when we didn't die, they came with fire. If I'd let you in before...
Shh.
You came back.
I could have saved you.
Find peace. How do we survive if we don't trust each other?
Welcome to our conundrum. Burning tree? No, never been here.
Hi-yah!
Desire, bowing to devastation, ashes never found.
Yeah. Let's go show them what a real horse is like, Kylie.
Quickly, Kylie.
Safe now.
Please, take this.
Thank you, sir.
Come and fight!
I think this is where we're gonna stay. Ooh, get off the ugly ass thing. What is that? That is not my Kage. Horse, get away from me. This is an ugly ass horse. That is not my horse. Where is my horse? Oh my fucking stars. Go away, dude. You are not my horse. You're not mine. Go away. Go away, please. No, get off of it. Get off of it. Like, seriously? Away from me, dude. That is not my horse. I want my horse. We're gonna get that tomorrow. My name's Jason. As always, you can call me Barnholio. This goes to Tsushima. Have a wonderful night.